pushing deep as well. Here's the speedster. Goddard slid it to Hayes. What a magnificent step from Lenny. Look at the kick to Riewoldt around the corner. This is perfect play from the Saints. Only for the peak finish. Unbelievable stuff from St Kilda.
It was just pure magic from Lenny.
Good work from Ruffhead, all hands on deck for the Dogs. Boyd had to be careful with the handball. Gather to Easternwood, watch out.
What a tackle.
Oh, ferocious stuff, Lenny Hayes. And Jack Stevens salutes with a goal. And they all go to Lenny. And there's a rumble around Eddie Hat Stadium.
That is a fantastic tackle.
Simpson on all fours. Back to Stevens again, tried to make a little ground. Nitzo towards centre wing. Lenny Hayes tries to keep it. Down goes Lenny Hayes, but he picks himself up. He's a tough cookie, this youngster.
There with the bloke that barreled him is also Glenn Archer.
Like running into a brick wall. You're at the SCG, Lenny.
After the football goes ball, Pendlebury took a while, went to the boys supplied by Swan. Can't get through there. Took Hayes on. Heard the umpire say that. No doubting it, Hayes gets the free kick.
He's too far out, I think. Hayes, he might be too far out, I think.
Well, Collingwood will be certainly covering those long-range kickers. He's just going to take this on his shoulders himself.
He's a man for a big occasion, we know that, but can he get the distance? He's pumped it hard, he's pumped it low, he's kicked the goal! Lenny Hayes found a meter when he needed it.
2010, Norm Smith Medal for the drawing game, Lenny Hayes.
59 boundary throw-ins, number 60 there for the night. Been that sort of night. Malera trying to get through. Grimes did well not to overcommit. Here's Hayes. Beautiful round one, round two. Lenny Hayes, you star! Lenny Hayes, when no one else could. Have a look at this, Lenny Hayes. One, little bit of foot candy. Two, straightens, steady, great poise. And Hayes nails the goal.